So proud of them. Our own Forewarned Storm team was honored this morning at the first Tornado Preparedness Summit.
Mike Morgan was on hand to accept the Media Award for the May 24th tornado that hit our state last year. The summit focused on the 12 tornadoes that ripped across Oklahoma and left many towns in shambles. The Forewarned Storm team was honored for their continuous coverage that provided advance warning to residents in the path of that storm.
Direct results, early warnings, and continued coverage, the human toll was remarkably low considering the brutality of the storms.
Officials with the Oklahoma Department of Emergency Management, the Insurance Department, and other agencies were also on hand for today's event. And there's our buddy Mike Morgan, and
that's
here's the award.
That's real handsome. Look at that.
Made in Dell City, Oklahoma.
Very nice.
And it's a piece of hardware.
That's very artistic.
I can tap it because this thing's heavy, and it's really a marvelous piece of work. And this was, as you mentioned, Linda, the first annual Tornado Preparedness Summit. Mm-hmm. What better place to have it than right here in Oklahoma City? 26 states, 1,000 folks were there, and we also submitted our Weather School program with American Fidelity Assurance, which is a home-owned and operated company.
What's important, though, is what
this represents
went behind.
And as I mentioned during the brief acceptance speech, was that it represents Oklahoma City, Tuscaloosa, Joplin, Missouri, and uncounted numbers of local media outlets that do this. We tend to do it more than other folks, but
everybody does.
Yeah, with early warning. That's right.
David Payne, our team, so it was very much appreciated. Thank you for that. Let's take a look. 80 degrees.